This is your AFN Misawa News Break.
When a pilot straps into the cockpit, the last thing crossing their mind is ejecting from the aircraft. Luckily, there are specialists who make sure, if worst comes to worst, the aircraft's ejection system deploys without a hitch.
We remove and perform maintenance on the canopy and the ejection seats. We just time change the items as they require it, and then we maintain the equipment so it performs optimally.
The egress system in an F-16 has around 54 individual explosive components that all go off milliseconds apart, safely ejecting the pilot from the aircraft in less than 2 seconds.
Each explosive item has a certain amount of time that it's allowed to be serviceable, and once it hits that point, then we have to change it out for optimum efficiency. We have the items back in our shop, and we're going to take the seat and canopy back to the shop, change all the items out, make sure that they're serviceable, and then make sure the seat and the canopy itself are serviceable.
With so many different parts that must operate in a perfect sequence every time, the egress technicians are well aware of just how important their job truly is.
Basically, if the pilot is ever in need to escape the airframe, he has an option to get out. If he is shot at or if there's any other maintenance problems with the airframe, he can eject. If our job didn't exist and the pilot had a bad aircraft, something went wrong, then he would not be able to escape the airframe.
Every component in an F-16 has its own important function. But in a life or death situation, the pilot must rely on their ejection system, earning the egress technicians their motto, "Thrust, you can trust." Petty Officer Ben Larscheid, Misawa Air Base, Japan.